No, no, it wasn't your fault. I mean, I sort of ran out of proof.
Yeah.